Schäbige und lasst euch nieder. Vergesst des Tages Plackerei. Heute Nacht erzähl ich wieder. Geschichten sind wie Arznei. Ich erzähl von einem Knaben, der eine Zauberlampe fand. Des Sultans Tochter haben, Aladdin ward er genannt.
A new caravan has arrived this morning.
I know that already. The boat, spices from India.
And there is a fakir too.
No, he is snake Sharmi. I would like to be just like him.
What? A snake Sharmi?
Nonce, a marginant. That is what I want to be. Can you image India, Sheena? Hey, look! What? Over there, the old guy with the parrot. I don't see anybody. Strange, he was here a minute ago.
You see ghosts.
Over there, there's a string. He comes and he disappears right in front of you.
It seems like he's looking for someone.
Let's just go.
One of that boys is Aladdin. Which one?
They're all the same. Bandits, losers, lazy people.
He doesn't mean us, does he?
Hey, you there, come here.
Me?
Yes, you, come here.
Sir, what do you want from me?
Loser! Loser!
Shut up, you stupid parrot. Which one of you is Aladdin? I've got a message for him.
Him, over there, with the green jacket.
They're all the same, bandits, losers, lazy people.
He isn't rich, that is for sure. Why does he look so neglected?
If you have money, it's easy to look properly. But Aladdin's father did, and his mother is very poor.
No, father, that's good news. Go over there and send him to me.
Poor Aladdin doesn't have a father anymore.
I didn't know you knew so much nice people. That strange man wants to talk to you. But I don't know the guy. I have no idea what he wants from me.
Aladdin, son of my brothers, with a lot of sadness. I just heard that your father, my brother, passed away.
I never knew that I had a brother.
Long before you were born, I moved to Africa. But now my time has come, and before I go, I just have to see my family.
Liar! Liar!
Go to your own mother and tell her that the brother of her passed away. His band has come to see her. She has to go in the market and buy some food, so I can have a dinner with the both of you. There, take this.
Aladdin is running. That cannot be true. I think he thinks he did something bad and now he has to run hide it by his mother. My son is 15 years old and he's worth nothing. He has never earned one penny taking care of a long run in the street. That's all what he can do.
Mother, mother, I meet my father's brother.
Don't tell nonsense, even have a brother.
Indeed, he's in town. Here are 2 gold pieces. He gave them to me. You have to buy some food. He's coming for dinner tonight.
Strange. Strange that my husband had a brother. I don't believe it. But anyway, if your guest is paying and he's welcome with me. Go, Aladdin, sweep the doorstep and I'm going to the market.
Finally. Exiting.
You are not coming so that you can betray me?
What's to betray? Everybody sees that you're not out of this, uncle.
You see, you did it again. How am I supposed to get to retrieve you? If you keep talking.
You want to be a wizard, but you need to trap Aladdin to get to the treasure?
It was a big mistake to take you with me. You are staying outside, end of story.
idiot who can't even juggle by himself?
My lovely sister is in love. It hurts me to hear that my brother has passed away, but yet I'm glad to see you and I'm a little nap half again.
I never knew my husband had a brother, and now you are here. Old fool!
She's alright!
Shh! How are you, my sister-in-law? I hope you have been good taking care of my after-brother, did.
Oh, my husband was a poor tailor and Aladdin was a good for nothing. I have to work for both of us and I have to turn around every penny.
Told you so, told you so, lazy bones!
I think we have found the right one yet. I will help him find a ship. What do you think, Aladdin? Do you want to be a merchant?
Me, a merchant?
Yes, I will take you to the market tomorrow and I'll introduce you to some merchants. And if you learn from him in a couple of weeks, I will make you a stand myself. At least if your mother is okay with it.
But of course it's okay. You have to be my husband's brother. A stranger never would do something for us.
Ah, my friends, you'll never believe me when I tell them.
I'll see you tomorrow morning.
Did you hear that? Me, Aladdin, is going to be a rich, respect marchand.
Go to sleep. You have to get up early tomorrow. That's something my son has mentioned.
If you can't shut up today, I'll feed you to the sharks.
You'll never do that!
Oh yes, I will. But now, be quiet. Aladdin's coming.
Salam alaikum, uncle.
Good morning, Aladdin.
Good morning. It will be for you.
Where are we going?
It's too early to go to the market. First show me the famous garden of the Sultan. I've heard it had to be very beautiful.
If you want to, but I think you find it boring.
I don't think so. Haha, let's go.
How much further do you want to go?
Just a few more meters. Here is it.
What's here? I don't see a thing.
Listen carefully, Aladdin. If you do exactly what I tell you, you'll soon be a richest and the most powerful man of the world east.
I'll do everything you say.
Hee. If you won't be sorry later.
Shh. Okay, go and get some wood and make a little campfire. This goes is very well. Soon I will be the owner of the biggest treasure in the world.
Gold, silver, diamonds, and
it's much better than gold and silver.
Better? What in the world can be better than gold?
You'll see. Just wait.
I didn't. Everything the way you told me, it's okay.
Very good. Now look out! First smoke!
Oh my god, no!
You coward, do you want to stay here?
Why, are you yelling at me? What, did I do?
Aladdin, my cousin, don't be afraid. When you want to be the most powerful man in the East, you can run away. See, control yourself and listen to me. In this hole is the biggest treasure in the world. And only you have the power to lift this treasure up. Only you can get into the cave. No one else in the world can.
Not even you? Go down, all alone?
Take this ring. No, not even me. Now go with the stairs down.
in the name of God.
But look out, don't touch any treasure. If you do that, you will be immediately transferred into a black state of stone. Do you see the tree with all the nice fruit? Go along it and find a lamp.
Why do I have to look for a lamp if there are so many treasures in the cave? I found it!
Very good! Take it and put it under your shirt. Your reward is that you can take as much shining fruit as you like. As long as you hold the lamp, they are yours.
I have never seen such shining fruit as this. If my friends see this, they all be amazed.
I'll steal the lamp from him and then push him back into the cave. Then I'll close the cave. Ha 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 ha!
And Aladdin will die!
Where were you all this time? I've been worried.
But not about you!
Think about the sharks.
Help me, uncle. I can't get up.
Give me the lamp. It must be too heavy for you.
I dropped the lamp. Ills, all my friend's food is failing down.
Let him go. Why do you think I traveled this far? I want the lamp. I'm a wizard.
Wizard? Did you say wizard? Then you are not my uncle.
Of course I'm not your uncle. You are useful son of a tailor.
No uncle, no uncle.
Oh no, I'll never get out of here. You will kill me.
Has to die. Shadakala.
Oh my god, I will die here. I'll never be able to go home to my mother and never play with my friends again.
Did you call me master? What you want and your wish is my command.
And who are you?
Don't be afraid, Aladdin. I'm the genie from the ring. And I do everything for the ones who is wearing it. What can I do for you?
Oh, genie from the ring. If you are so powerful, as you say, then get me out of this cave.
Your wish is my command.
Did I dream everything?
Oh my god, Aladdin! A good for nothing, but I don't know what to do without him. What's taking him so long? Let him go with a stranger.
Mother, mother, he wasn't my uncle. He was a wizard. He tried to kill me, but I escaped.
Thank God.
Look at the fruit I brought for you and this lamp too. Why the wizard wanted it, I don't know. Oh, my dearest mother, from now I'll always bow.
God is mighty and his way are inscriptable. But what is wrong with you?
Are there some left over from yesterday? I haven't eaten since this morning.
Oh my dear, that we have to leave in.
It doesn't matter. I'm going to take the lamp to the market and sell it. Good for something.
Wait. It's dirty. Take a towel and clean it. Then you get more for it.
The genie from the lamp, do everything for the one who owns it. Say, what can I do for you?
Another genie? Can you make every wish come true? Just like the genie in the ring?
Even much better!
Okay, the genie, I'm very hungry. I wish that you give me something to eat. Couscous with beef and spice.
That is a small wish. I'll be right back.
I don't believe it.
I hope it tastes good.
Mother, wake up. Look what the kind of food there is.
Where is he? Where is the genie? Oh, Aladdin. And it's hurting us.
No, mother. It's a good genie. Look what he gave to us.
Good ones are for genies like that. Take the lamp and give it away.
But mother, now I know why the wizard wants the lamp. He wants the power of to control the genie. Can you imagine what's happening if the lamp was in the wrong hands? And besides, we need it.
You are right, Aladdin. But I don't want to see the genie again.
Deal. At the moment, I don't need him. If I share the plates and dishes, we can eat for weeks. Come, let's...
Oi, what a nice dish you have there. Aladdin, do you want to sell it?
Yes, how much do you offer?
It's very valuable. I give you 100 gold piece for it.
That much? Can I show you more stuff?
But of course, Aladdin. Show me what you've got for the nice things. I'll pay you good money.
No, I'm going to be merchant anyway. I will be respect and rich man.
There you are. We look everywhere for you.
Let's go. We have a very good plan. Go by yourself. I don't have time today. I have to watch my cell. Cell? What a kind of cell? The most beautiful woman, the daughter of Sultan, I taking a bed today. Close your stores and go home. No one can see the Sultan's daughter. Who stays on the street will be murdered. It's Soya, really that beautiful. Like our people say?
Yes. They say it's the most beautiful girl from the east.
I didn't, the slave say. He sees going swimming today?
Aladdin, it's forbidden to spy on the Sultan's daughter.
I will hide. Nothing is gonna happen to me.
Oh, Aladdin, oh.
And she's beautiful. Oh, Soya.
Sure,
Oh yay. Oh ye. Oh ye.
Aladdin, what's wrong with you? You look ill. Of course you are ill. I sent the doctor right away.
No, nobody can help me. Oh mother, there is nothing I want more than to marry daughter of Sultan.
Ah, so you are in love. Well, love, sickness lasts eternity.
Don't fool around with me. I'm serious. I love Soraya.
But Aladdin, you are just the son of a poor tailor. Did you really think that a sultan will let his daughter marry someone like you?
Please, mother, give it a try. Go to the sultan and tell him what I want.
I can go inside. And I give the sultan my self-made cotton. Imagine, I'm giving you this present. Would he give your daughter to my son Aladdin? I think he will be kill me.
I know you will do it. Here's the present for the sultan. These are not bullets of glass, but these are diamonds. Such precious stones you find nowhere else.
Okay, Aladdin, I will give it a try, but I tell you, there are not much chances that you will succeed.
What is the reason of your visit?
The snake of this dog, son bit my monkey.
What? This tree robber is really daring. My snake is harmless. I pulled all his teeth out.
Not all his teeth. I think you only pulled his potion teeth out.
Is that true?
Indeed. And he may be glad about it, because else his monkey would be dead by now.
Isn't it justice then? You start this argument. That's why your snake bit the monkey. But without his poison teeth, what else do you want?
Yes, but
slaves fight straw with a stick. Next.
God is almighty and his love is big.
It's okay, lady. What do you want from the sultan?
Oh, my ruler, promise you will be grateful and want to punish me.
Ow, ow, not so hard!
Like with those two.
Don't be a great.
Listen, sultan, one day my son saved your daughter and he fell in love with her.
He had guts to look at Soraya. He must be killed immediately.
Oh, my dear ruler, don't be so hard on my son Aladdin. He's young, he doesn't know much yet.
The punishment will be discussed later. But tell me, why have you come here?
Aladdin loves your daughter and want to marry her.
He what? What? That boy had a lot of guts.
He gave me that as dowry.
My God. I have never seen anything like this before. Tell me, Lieutenant, is there anything more available in my treasure house than this? Nothing. Okay. Listen, someone who gives me such beautiful diamonds is worth marrying my daughter. But Sultan, you promised that my son could marry your daughter. Well, times change, Lieutenant. Your son can have me present like this. Listen, Sultan, I'll make you an offer. Give me there 3 months, and if your son doesn't give anything elephant, then Aladdin can marry your daughter. That's the way it will be. Go back to your son and tell him that the sultan gave me word that he can marry Soraya, but he has 3 more months to wait.
Thank you, my ruler.
What about the punishment, Sultan? Aladdin has seen your daughter. He has got to die.
That can wait.
What's taking you so long?
You haven't been in love. Now you? So, I could be a donkey like Aladdin.
Tell me, the princess is going to be my wife?
Take it easy, Aladdin. I'm just an old lady. But you were right. When the Sultan saw the diamonds, he was convinced. You only have to wait 3 more months.
3 months? They will last an eternity.
There is something else. The lieutenant has spoken with the Sultan in private. I'm afraid that he wants to stop your marriage.
Oh, mother, look on the bright side. Be happy. Just 3 more months? Oh no, 3 long months?
What? Waiting?
Didn't you hear? So Yara, the Sultan's daughter, is she going to marry the Lieutenant's son?
Oh my god, what will Aladdin say? Oh Aladdin, I knew it. That's the Lieutenant's fault.
What's wrong?
My dear Aladdin, today Soraya will marry the Lieutenant. Soon.
That bastard.
Chili!
What is with him?
Come quick, Dicini. Come quick, hurry up! At last! I thought you had forgotten me.
and I had to stay in this lamp forever.
That is over, Dicini. I have work for you.
I don't have to get food again, do I?
Listen, the lieutenant and the son Sultan betrayed me. Soraya is not marrying me, but Hussein, the son of the lieutenant, I want the wedding to be one that Hussein is never going to forget again.
I would be pleased, Aladdin. What did you have on your mind?
Okay, listen. When Soraya and Hussein are alone, you take them and bring them to me, and then I will see what to do. But first, bring them here.
My pleasure.
Oh my god. This is unbelievable. Help, help. Take Hussein in the goat's stables. He has a nice smell in the morning. Soraya!
There we go again.
Let me go. I don't want to help. Oh, Soraya.
Who are you? And why am I here?
My name is Aladdin. Soraya, you can't marry Hussein.
What?
Soraya, I love you. My god, quick, Dicini, get Hussein out of the stables and take Soraya and Hussein back.
I'll be right back.
Let me out, I will tell my daddy.
He smells really bad. Aladdin, let me tell my father about us. I'm sure I can make him change his mind and then we can get married.
No, Soraya, he can't now. Take long or the 3 months will be over. Then I will go and see your father.
Aladdin!
Salam alaikum, my dearest daughter. What smells here so bad?
Hussein that?
Who?
It is Hussein that smells.
Who do you think you are? How dare you come near my daughter without taking a shower?
But I...
Silence. Lieutenant? Lieutenant? Where are you?
My sultan.
Explain right away what you want. Son insults my daughter with that smell. If you can't, you won't be a leave tonight. But I put him in the tube myself. Why isn't that you smell so bad?
Oh, father, listen what happened to me. Yesterday I was alone with Soraya and then we pick up Tooth the air and brought to the small cottage. Then a genie appeared and put the me in a good stable.
Tell me, Soraya, is Hussein telling the truth?
Yes, but nothing has happened to me. I was being taken good care of.
We'll talk about it later. There's yours in this marriage. God doesn't want them to get married. The wedding is off. You got yourself looked up in a good stable. And you want to be my son? Get out of my sight. You are not worth it. Don't cry, Soraya. You are a beautiful girl and we will find for you a good fairy soon.
I'm sure we will.
Day passed by slowly for Aladdin. But finally the 3 months had passed. And again Aladdin's mother went to the Sultan.
You two again? Bitch, who now?
My snake! That pig son has pushed his monkey to bite mine!
And why is that?
He says my monkey eats too much bananas because he is too old, wants to bite him too.
And? Is he too old?
Good for the snake. Of that adult, he's only got 2 loose teeth in the front and 1 rotten molar tooth.
What did I do wrong that I have to rule shoot fools? 10 swings with a stick from both.
Next, please.
Do you recognize me, Sultan?
Huh?
3 months ago, you promised your daughter to my son Aladdin.
My god, I totally forgot. You see, that woman is very poor, so her son would be much better. He'll know where she got those diamonds. What do I do?
Leave this to me. I know something that her son can never salute.
Huh?
Listen, lady. If your son has Dory give us 40 plates with diamonds like you did before, then he shall marry Soraya.
As you wish, sir.
He can never do that. And if he can, even better.
She's coming. She's coming.
Told you.
Mother, at last. Why do you look so concerned?
Oh, that is not what God wants. Get Soraya out of your head.
Why? What did the Sultan say?
He wants you to bring 40 plates with diamonds.
Nothing easier than that. The genie!
Hey, Aladdin! Do you have work for me?
Indeed. The lieutenant is trying to frame me. He is convinced the Sultan to ask for me 30 plates with diamonds. Can you take care of that?
Of course, no problem. I'll be right back.
Look! Oh! The genie, you are the best!
No, I'm not!
Oh no!
The death performance, son.
You see, Sultan, it was a piece of cake for my son to bring you those diamonds.
My God, your son is more powerful and richer than I thought. Come home and tell him that I want to see him. Today, preparation for the wedding have to start.
My ruler is in a good mood today and I sent my son to you.
This is magic. Aladdin would pay. Soraya, most beautiful of the East. I found you a new groom. This time is the right one. He's supposed to be a prince from a far country.
I'm ready!
But you don't have even know him. Soraya, act normal. What will the groom think?
Soraya!
Feel welcome, Aladdin. I see that you are worth buying my son-in-law. There is one condition. Soraya has to agree to my proposal. If not, the wedding is off.
So be it.
Soraya, do you want to marry this young man?
Here, father. I'll do everything you say. I'll obey you.
Music! Dancers! A party!
Wait, Sultan. I have one more request.
What's that?
Can we wait just one more day with the wedding?
What?
Huh?
Give me a piece of land and I will build a place tonight for your daughter.
Only one night? Okay, we will see. Put your palace right next to mine.
Thank you, sir.
You can do that in a normal way. This black magic can.
Is something wrong?
Everything is alright. Do you think you can build me a place tonight next to the Sultan's place?
Don't you still believe that I can do anything you ask?
Don't be insulted. Come on, start working.
Lieutenant! Lieutenant! Sultan! Look! No one can build so much palace in one night. There's magic in the air. Really, Sultan?
You are just jealous because your son fell it.
Who can guys buy that kind of diamonds? They also can build such a palace. So smarty. Come on, Aladdin has to be rewarded for his achievement.
I will prove it. Revenge. Revenge. Revenge.
But the wizard was in his palace in Africa and constantly thought about his default. One day he couldn't take anymore.
I have to know whatever. Aladdin got out of the cave.
Then I will found another boy, and with his help, we'll finally have the power over the lamp.
But the lamp disappeared, and Aladdin is nowhere to be seen. He's alive, alive!
He's alive! Hooray! Aladdin is alive!
Shut up, you stupid bird! They done it, Aladdin! They married the Sultan's daughter and became rich. He has discovered the power of the lamp.
With your help!
I have to get back. Aladdin has to die.
Hey, wait for me!
Look, the first time we say Aladdin is cool, even afford a dinner.
Poor guy.
He isn't at home, but the lamp is. Now nothing can stay in my way. Hey you! Wake up! Sell me all the lamps you have. Why do you need so many lamps? That's not of our business. Do you want to sell your lamp or not? Of course, sir! Some people. Give your old lamp and I will trade in for a new one. Trade it.
He must be mad. Or is he lying? I'll give him a test. Wait, old man. I'll get the old lamp immediately.
Soon the spirit in the lamp will be mine.
Now we will see. Ready for a new one.
That's it, that's it.
Silly old guy.
Hello, darling. It's over. Why that love thing? Get to the point. With your help, I will rule the world. But first, my revenge on Aladdin. As soon as I get night, you will pick up Aladdin's palace together with Soraya and you put in the next to my palace in Africa.
I'll have to do what you command.
Yes, you do. I think I'm dreaming. Lieutenant? Lieutenant? What happened? Aladdin's palace. Look. I told you so. Something was wrong with Aladdin. He's using black magic. Where he is? He has to come to me right away. He stayed with some friends tonight. I will wake up the guards. What bastard is kidnapping my daughter? He'll pay for that. I shall burn him alive. Let him come here.
Dear Sultan, what did I do? Why did you guards pick me up?
Bastard, I cursed the day that I met you, my son-in-law. You have to pay with your debt.
Dear Sultan, what did I do? Why did your guards pick me up?
You dare to ask me that? Disappear! Together with your palace.
This is the work of the wizard. Sultan, listen, fulfill my last wish. Give me a week. If I haven't found Soraya by then, you can kill me. Because without her, I can alive anyway.
Don't do it, Sultan. Convict him to death. Can't be dead. Deceive me again. But it's in the only possible to get my daughter back. Thank you.
Thanks, mighty Sultan. My thanks is great.
He did it again.
Oh, if only the genie was here.
The ring! The ring!
It's about time, genie. This genie dead, but thought I help you out of the cave. You had already forgot.
It's true, I am sorry. It did forget?
Ungrateful boy.
Do you want to help me anyway?
What can I do for you?
Do you know where Soraya is?
Of course I know. Princess, it's with your palace. It's in Africa. And your beloved genie. But brought them there.
Don't be mean. Can you bring back the place?
No. That kind of thing only the genie can do. But I can take you there if you want.
That is at least something. Hurry, we don't have much time.
1 second. I can't fly myself. But if you sit on the carpet and you say where you want to go, you will fly faster than all the fastest birds.
Aladdin is flying!
Trust Aladdin. Trust.
Take me to Soraya in Africa. Soraya! Soraya!
Aladdin!
At last!
Aladdin, I thought you would never come!
You weren't easy to find.
The wizard told me father killed you.
He almost did. What does the wizard want from you?
He wants to marry!
I can't imagine. But where did he did the lamp?
The cursed thing! That is where it started!
I know. Where is it?
He always carries it with him!
As long as he has the lamp, we are lost. When is the wizard coming back?
When the night falls!
See you soon. I'll be right back. To the market! Come, sir. Come here. I've got everything you need. Something against heat, ages, maybe? Or do you need it? A love potion? No, no, I need a very strong sleeping pill. My grandfather is a very bad sleeper. He hasn't slept in 7 days. Then you have to take this. If you give your grandpa... a little bit in this wine, he will fall asleep immediately. And stay sleeping and sleeping. I thank you very much, also on behalf of your grandpa.
Soraya! Aladdin!
What took you so long, Aladdin?
Listen, if the wizard come back tonight, be polite and offer him a glass of wine. If he doesn't pay attention, put a little bit of this stuff in his glass and he will fall asleep immediately.
I will make him crazy so that he doesn't know what to do anymore.
Don't exaggerate.
He's coming! Quick! Hide! Oh my darling, I was looking forward to your return.
What's happening to you?
I finally know that I'm throwing my life away waiting for Aladdin. Who, like I said, already is dead.
You are getting smart.
Come, sit down and drink a glass of wine with me. We will celebrate this evening. Call the dancers. They have to entertain us.
Fatima! Fatima!
Let us drink on the future. Is he dead?
He can't harm us anymore. I want to know how the genie is.
Aladdin, it's you. Where's the wizard?
Soraya, give him a sleeping pill.
You are a fast learner, my boy. Really good.
Do you want to do me a favor?
My pleasure, Aladdin.
Take him somewhere we can't see anyone.
As you wish.
Help me! Help me! Help me!
You can scream as much as you like. No one can hear you and no one will help you.
Help someone! Help me!
I'm staying with you! We will take you with us.
It's okay. He can't harm us anymore.
Great, the genie, but no, take our place back home.
Just the palace?
We are going to fly!
Like every morning when they wake up, he went to the window to see if his palace was back yet. Also this morning.
My God! I can't believe my eyes! Soraya! Soraya!
Father!
Aladdin! I demand an explanation!
It wasn't Aladdin's fault! A horrible wizard kidnapped me to Africa! But Aladdin saved me!
If that is true, Aladdin, I have to apologize to you for my concerned behalf reason.
Thank you, Sultan.
Musicians, dancers, a party!
What can I do for you, Aladdin?
No, the genie today, it's your day. You helped me so much, can make a wish.
I've got only one wish. I wish that I have never, ever have to go back in that lamp again. Release me forever. I'll be invisible. But if you need me, I'll be there.
Then that is what I'm going to do. Come eat and drink with us.
I would love to, Aladdin.
Huh? I love you!
So endet die Geschichte, Brüder, von Aladdin und Soraya. Wollt ihr mehr? Kommt morgen wieder. Ich bin morgen wieder da. Für dicke, dünne, große, kleine. Selig zückt den Beuteschuh. Münzen nehm, ich nehm auch Scheine. Alles Dank sei euer.